Hello, my so-called YouTube humans. The reason I call you so-called is because you haven't subscribed, liked, or commented. So, if you're a human, comment hello below. And if you're not a human, you're probably a robot. So, I'm gonna need you to stop taking over my planet. So, regardless as to whether you're a robot, human, duck, or dog, my name is Audrey, and here I am again. It's probably Wednesday because I'm uploading a new video. So today I thought we'd do something a little bit differently. I know most of my videos have revolved around food and Starbucks because, you know, food, Starbucks. But today I'm going to read you one of my poems and you guys can help me name it because I haven't come up with the name for it yet. Awesome. There are so many songs about being a superstar, about being more than who we are. But what's wrong with just being another face in the crowd? What's wrong with not wanting to raise your voice too loud? Everyone wants to be rich and famous, but who could blame us? With the media telling us if we're not making millions, we're just a sad set of civilians. I'd rather teach my kids to be part of the backbone of society, without all the damn notoriety. I'd rather my son be a bus driver and my daughter be a front desk worker, than watch them get all dolled up and dressed to impress people who could care less than the fact that they're in the press. I'd rather them be consumers instead of watching them be consumed by society's agendas. If we're all pop stars, rock stars, driving fast cars, spitting mad bars, going so far, stop. Who is waiting your table? Who is taking your trash, making your meals, working at the bottom while you sit up at the top? Stop. Is that a shock? The fact that there has to be a bottom for there to be a top. The bottom makes the world go around. The top is excess distraction we don't even need around. The world has let me down. We let college dominate, and a piece of paper that says we pass determine the worth of people without a second thought. Education is not character. Education is bought. We pay a price to say we learned something we may never use. It's just another way the government has abused the people it's meant to protect. I don't care how people see me, whether I'm low class, no class, stuck in the past. Is that a fact? Fuck you and fuck all of that. I won't stay stuck in the pack. I won't run on that track. I'd rather sit in the back and be stared at. We idolize the wrong things. We're more judgmental than ever. My skin's tough as weather, prepared to bear the weather, because me and my morals, standards, and opinions are sticking together. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that. If you liked it, you can comment, let me know what you thought. I'm a little shaky on my delivery still, because I never speak my poems, I guess. Either way, you guys can like and subscribe, and comment what it should be named, because it has no name. Bye!